The measles outbreak was reported at Runga Landing Site in Kiganja Sub-County, Hoima District, on the 19th of January 2024, after four people tested positive. This was followed by sensitization and mass immunization of children between 6 months and 15 years in order to curb the disease. However, according to the acting Hoima District Health Officer, Nazareth Kabajenye, the number of cases has since increased to over 400.
We did the vaccination to the affected area, and now we are intensifying routine immunization to other facilities so that we combat the outbreak.
According to the acting DHO, around 2,000 children have been vaccinated, something that has helped them to control the spread of the disease.
Continued with our routine, because that place we have in Uganda sub-county, we have one facility, which is a health center too, that is Kibiro. So we have encouraged Kibiro to really intensify the routine outreaches.
She noted that no more deaths have been reported apart from those that happened before the immunization. Kabajenye adds that the cases are now being managed at home since they are not so complicated.
Look at measles virus infection. It's not like it has a specific drug that treats it. So you treat the signs and symptoms. Like you have running nose, if you have temperature, you treat according to what has happened.
The infection has also spread to the sub-counties of Chabigambire, Buraru, Bulindi Town Council, Bombo, Kapapi, Chigorovia, Buseruka, Kabale, and Chigorovia Town Council. Kabajenye has encouraged parents to take their children below 5 years for measles vaccination at the nearby health facilities.
As I talk now, we are preparing for child days. We are those people who missed other antigens for measles, for TB, for meningitis, for pneumonia. This is the time we need to bring the children for catch up. They get the missed doses so that we prevent further what? Outbreaks.
Measles is an acute, highly infectious, vaccine-preventable viral disease that can be transmitted through the air or through direct contact with an infected person. It presents symptoms of a runny nose, cough, red and watery eyes, small white spots inside the cheeks, and rashes on the face, upper neck, hands and feet of a patient, mainly children. Story compiled by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news in Hoima.